Well, Birdie, is there anything you'd like to say to these wonderful people?
Well, yes, I would. If you'd like to know how to be on the show, it's easy to see. Just listen to me. Call 769-7422. Public access brings the music to you. Or dial 941-7796. That's Mike, our host, which will intermix.
Hey, she's so good. That sweet, sexy voice just does something to me. It makes my little heart go ka-thump, 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 ka-thump. And I ain't talking about no flat tires either. And now what I would like to do is bring some wonderful music to you. The Dittilies band is right here. And at this time, I'll give you Mr. Stephen King. And the Dittilies will take it away and not be slow.
Stop. Thank you. We only have 40 minutes, and please, thank you very much.
Thank you very much. Thank you for that sitting ovation.
Yes.
Really, there's no need to applaud, as you'll soon find out. We are the Dittilies.
Playing your favorites from the 60s here tonight.
I'd like to welcome the studio audience, thousands of them out
here. Great. Look how nice many. To see you. Yeah.
Dressed so nice. It's beautiful.
Super. I'm raring to go.
Yeah.
Ready to have some fun?
Yeah, I sure am.
Yeah.
Well, we're the Dittilies playing your favorites from the 60s.
That's right. You remember the 60s?
You remember Elvis was king, Little Richard was queen. Fantastic.
I remember that. Yeah. Remember back in the 60s, you used to have to go steady with the girl before you could get anything off of her? Boy, times have changed.
Yeah, now you just show her your Visa card or MasterCard in the shoes. It's fantastic.
That's funny. But we got a great show planned for you here tonight. You guys want to get started? Oh, is Helen ready? It's Marvin Gaye.
Is Bud Weiser?
Is James Brown?
Hey, would Lucille Ball?
No, but Natalie would. What do you got?
Well, we're going to need some Beach Boys.
Oh, so Beach Boys, yeah.
Put on this pith helmet here.
People in the studio audience know words to the Beach Boys? Hmm? Like to sing along? Round, round, get around, I get around, yeah.
Get around, round, round, I get around, I get around.
Stop dancing now.
Okay, fantastic.
I love that helmet.
That was a pith helmet.
Pith helmet. What's it? What's it for?
Well, when you're in the jungle, this is what you pith in.
Oh, God. I just got one of those.
Oh yeah. Big John. They call him Big John.
Jeez.
Well, you know, it's great being out here in Ann Arbor. We don't, we're from Detroit, and we don't get around much. Hey, you know how many Ann Arborites it takes to screw in a light bulb? 14. One to screw it in, 13 to do an environmental impact study on it. You gotta be careful out here, though, because the cops are tough in Ann Arbor. Mm-hmm. You know, I was driving out here to the studio. I was doing 56 miles an hour in a 55, and the cop pulls me over, gives me a ticket. I said, hey, can you just give me a warning? So he fired two shots over my head.
How many people in our studio audience are from Detroit?
Oh, look at
all A couple people out there. We'd like to make you feel at home. Do some Motown music for you.